Good morning, children. Now, children, today we are going to continue with the exercise of chapter 4, People Who Help Us. Now, I want you to get ready with your EVS notebook, pencil and eraser. Come on, children. Come on, take out your EVS notebook, pencil and eraser. I'm waiting for you. Now, children, I hope you all are ready. Now, let's start with the exercise. Match the following. M-A-T-C-H, match, T-H-E, the, F-O-L-L-O, W-I-N-G, match the following. You have to write on the top of your page. Now come on, write, match the following. Now, you have to divide your page. You have to draw a line in middle of the page. Straight line with the help of your ruler or scale. Whatever you say, ruler or scale. Come on, divide line, divide the page with the help of line. Now write on the first line, A, that is column A. In next part, you have to write B, that will become your column B. Now children, write number 1 in the margin, 1, as ma'am have written. Can you see ma'am have written 1 in the margin? Now number 1 is a farmer. A, capital A, F-A-R-M-E-R, farmer. And just opposite to it, in column B, you have to write small letter A, then write P-R-O-T-E-C-T, protect, O-U-R-R-C-O-U-N-T-R-Y, country, and full stop. Do not forget to put full stop. Now children, as you can see, ma'am sentence is not finished in this line. So ma'am have taken it to next line. Now when ma'am have taken it to next line, the opposite line in column A, I have left this space. Now same way you have to also do. You will not write here. If you are continuing in the next line, you will leave the space, opposite space. Okay? Now, write number 2 in the column, write number 2 in the margin. Then write A, capital A, a, P-L-U-M-B-E-R, plumber, a plumber. Now, in B side, you have to write small letter B, then E-V-E-R-Y-O-N-E, everyone, F-O-R, for, T-H-E, the. Now there is no space, so ma'am is taking it to next line. W-O-R-K, work, T-H-E-Y, they, D-O, do, and full stop. Everyone, for the work they do. Now ma'am have again left space, opposite side space. Children, whenever you are continuing to the next line, you have to leave the space, opposite space. Okay children? Now write number 3. Number 3 in margin. Then write A, capital letter. Then C-A-R, car. P-E-N, pen. T-E-R. Now when you will blend this word, what it will become? Carpenter. A carpenter. This all you will be writing in A side. Now on the big side, B side, you have to write small letter C. Then G-R-O-W-S, grows. C-R-O-P-S, crops, and full stop. Grows, crops. Now see, ma'am have finished this here in one line only. So ma'am haven't given any space. So you children, be careful while making match the following column. Now write number 4 in the margin. Then write A, capital A, S-O-L-D-I-E-R, soldier. A soldier. and in B side we will be writing small letter D, then M-E-N-D-S, mends, L-E-A-K-I-N-G, leaking. Now there is no space, so ma'am have gone to next line, and that is P-I-P-E-S, pipes, full stop, mends, leaking, pipes. Now children, again ma'am have left space here because ma'am have taken to the next line. This sentence, when we continue the same sentence in the next line in column B, A opposite side A should be, we should be giving space. Okay children. Now number 5. Number 5 is, we should respect, W-E-V-S-H-O-U-L-D, should, R-E-S-P-E-C-T, respect. We should respect. Now in the B side, what we will be writing? Small letter E, then M-A-K-E-S, makes. And ma'am have taken to next line because ma'am is knowing that this spelling won't fit in this line. So ma'am have taken to next line. F-U-R-N-I-T-U-R-E, furniture, full stop, makes furniture. And do not forget to put full stop. Now children, we will match this A and B column. Now, a farmer. Now children, what does farmer do? Farmer grows crops. So, number 1 matches with number C in B column. So, you have to put line like this. A farmer grows crops. Now, number 2 is a plumber. What does plumber do, children? Plumber mends leaking pipe. So in A column, number 2 is getting is matched with, in B column, D. Number 2 is getting matched with D in B column. So put line like this. See, ma'am have put line like this, no? Come on, do with ma'am only, children. Now number 3 is a carpenter. What does carpenter make, children? Can you tell me? Yes, carpenter makes furniture. So number 3 is matched with E. E of B column. See, this is B and this is E. So number 3 is getting matched with E of B column. Now number 4 is a soldier. Soldier, what soldier do, children? Soldier protects a country, a boundary. So number 4 is getting matched with A. Small letter A of B column. So you have to put line like this. You have to make line like this, children. Now number 5. We should respect everyone for the work they do. So number 5 is match of number B. Small letter B in B section, B column. Okay children, we should respect everyone for the work they do. Now you have to match with the help of line. Now children, I want you to complete this exercise in your EVS notebook in beautiful and neat handwriting and go through it thoroughly. Read it. Okay children, bye bye children, please take care.